I'm Rick Lamb. I'm a junior from South Bend, Indiana, and you're on the tee with the Tennessee Golf Team. So today I'm going to talk to you about a little putting drill I like to do. I learned it from Coach Van Dam, and I've been working on it for the last couple weeks, and it helps me get my putter on the right path, and it helps me get my putter vertical. So, and it also helps you get the ball rolling on the right line, which is very important, especially for short putting. What I do is I get about 5 feet from the hole, find a spot where it's a relatively straight putt. You put a ball down there and you take a tee, stick it in the ground so you know where the ball is going to be every time. And then you're going to take your putter and put it about one putter head behind the ball and stick a tee in the ground just so it's about a quarter inch above the ground. And then you're going to step behind it and see where your line is. And you're going to put your putter down right here and put a ball about 2 feet up on the putter shaft, and then take it two tees and put it on the outsides of it just so you've got a good gate to putt through. Make sure you're starting the ball on line, which is probably the most important thing on these short putts. And then since I do it for about 30 minutes, I usually put a towel down just so I don't make any spike marks on the green. Try to keep it nice. You can fold it up and just put it under your feet. What this drill makes you do is it makes you get the putter up in the air and then keep it up so you're not extending or bringing it in too far. And what that helps me get the putter up and then roll it through the gate. I think that has been a big key to my success lately. I've sort of struggled with putting a little bit in the beginning of the year, and I think this drill, it really helps me to get my putter where it needs to be and get the ball online. All right, so in my bag, I've got pretty much all ping clubs. I've got a Titleist 58 degree wedge, which I've had for about a year and a half. Probably need to get a new one soon, but it's been pretty good to me. I got this new Ping i23 wood. Had this for about a month. I like it a lot. An S driver, which I've had for about 2 months. Got it in San Diego at our tournament that TaylorMade hosted. And I got a Ping putter. It's pretty cool. They painted it orange for me, Tennessee colors. So to recap, for this drill, you're gonna need 3 tees, a couple of balls, and a towel to put down under your feet so you don't make spike marks on the green. And you're gonna put your one tee about a putter head behind the ball, and then 2 more tees on the ball path about 2 feet in front of where you're gonna be hitting your putt from, just to make sure you're keeping the ball on line. And I'd say that's probably about the most important thing on short putts, is making sure your ball rolls on the correct line. Thanks for watching. I'm Rick Lamb, and you've been on the tee with the Tennessee Golf Team.